What is up, YouTube? This is He Got Kicks. Hope you guys are all having a great day today. Before I get into the video, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell. There's notifications every time I drop one of these bangers. Hit the like button, hit the share button, do all of those great things for me. Also, if you are on Instagram, follow me there at The Real He Got Kicks. Follow me on TikTok as well, He Got Kicks 95. So today's video is going to be about these bad boys, the Brotherhood Air Jordan 1s. These are actually coming out right now on February 24th, and these right here are probably, this one and the Cardinals are kind of like back and forth for our favorite release of February, but this one right here probably will end up taking the cake here in a little bit. But today, of course, you guys already know what we're going to do. We're going to talk about the availability and how limited these things are. And right now, from like a Hibbett perspective, you're gonna see this one's actually decently limited, not gonna lie to you. It's not a huge GR or anything like that, but on an average of store, from what I'm hearing, average of store is about 18 to 24 pairs per store, which, you know, is usually about two size runs, which, you know, it is, you know, decent. It's not bad. It's not bad. But then you also have the other stores, like the one I always talk about up in Louisville, the big JD Sports. They'll probably get anywhere from 100 to 150 of these. So, you know, that store will have quite a few. And then the Finish Line across the way up in Louisville as well, in St. Matthews, that one will probably get anywhere 50 to 75 probably, just a little rough estimate there. But this one is going to be pretty limited, like numbers wise, but they actually are going to be in quite a few doors. I mean, they're going to be everywhere. They're going to be on your Hibbett, your City Gears. They're going to be at your Finish Lines, JD's, Jimmy Jazz, Foot Action, Champs, Foot Locker. They're going to be everywhere. Every major retailer is going to have these. It's just they, won't really have as many pairs. And honestly, a lot of the things that I'm seeing from many retailers right now is that they are actually taking some, that, you know, not allocating all of them out to certain stores. They're trying to kind of spread it out a little bit to different stores to try and, you know, keep, you know, comp sales up for those stores that aren't getting as much because there are late shipments. This is another one. Expect late shipments on this. And I keep telling you guys this every time I do a How Limited, you guys, I'm gonna reiterate, late shipments are a real thing. Late shipments will continue to be a real thing, and they will continue to be going on probably to at least probably middle 2023. All of 2022 is already, I can already tell you, gonna be late. Basically, the, you know, stuff may release on time, but not all the pairs are gonna be here. And this is going to be another one of those. They were trying to, of course, move it up, you know, to keep the release dates like they were supposed to be. Just like, you know, how the Playoff 12s was supposed to release last weekend. But they moved it to March 1st. And then, of course, then on March 5th, you have the UNC 6s. So you still have, you know, a lot of stuff coming out. So that's why I think, in a way, this one might get slept on a little bit, because you do have a ton of heat just right around the corner within another 4 days of each other. You, like I said, you have the Playoffs and you also have the UNC 6s. So I think that may hurt this one a little bit. Just like, you know, the Cardinals, I still see some Cardinals out on shelves right now. So I think that may be what hurts this one just a little bit, is how much heat has come out, you know, beginning with the Racer Blue 5s all the way over to UNC 6s. So there's a ton of stuff coming out. So it's a Jordan 1. It'll definitely probably sell out. A lot of people don't like the color. I've heard people say they can't rock it. You know, they can't really wear this color. And, you know, hey, to each their own. I have a perfect outfit for it, actually, so I can't wait to actually put that on. But this is definitely one thing that I do believe. I think that the UNC 6s and everything coming out right now may hurt this one a little bit, but I do believe that this will sell out day one, just like every Jordan 1 prior, except the Marinas. Everybody, for some reason, hated on the Marinas. I loved them, and, you know, that's just me. But I definitely do think that this one will sell out I love the colors. I love different, and this just kind of screams different to you. You know, this is actually the Brotherhood. Of course, it is inspired by Michael Jordan's fraternity. So, you know, I know his frat brothers will for sure grab these, or at least try to grab these for, not for sure. I know they will. But that 100%, I do think these are definitely not like crazy limited, but they're not a super GR either. So, you know, it's gonna be somewhere around that middle range with it. They're not, you know, they're not gonna be like a Cardinal 3 or a Pine Green. They're nothing like that. They're definitely way more limited than that, but they aren't gonna be just your, you know, Marina Blue where there's a ton of them and stuff like that. You know, this one is gonna be, you know, a little bit more limited than that. It's not gonna be like your patent breads either. That one was a little bit more limited for us at least. But again, one thing, like I said, I have seen is that, you know, retailers have been kind of spreading out the pairs a little bit more to other stores to kind of help with all the late shipments and stuff of clothing. Everything's late shipment, clothing, shoes, everything. So I think that that is one thing that we will see. But again, you guys, I just want to kind of talk about the availability, let you guys kind of know a few things that, you know, I've really been paying a lot of attention to here lately, and I figured I would get your guys' opinion on that as well. So let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think about the Brotherhood ones? And also, do you think with all the heat coming out, do you think that it will hurt these, or do you think that doesn't really matter? You know, what do you guys think? And also, you know, are these on your radar? Let me know in the comment section down below if these are on your radar at all, you know, because this was one that once I saw images and I saw these on feet, this was the one that I was like, man, I really, really need this sneaker. And I was like, I'm gonna try to freak this real nice. So, and I've got something that'd be really nice with that. And of course, the review on feet is coming very, very soon. Hopefully in the next few days, I'll have it out before they release that way you guys can kind of see what they look like on feet as well. But this is definitely one that I absolutely love, and probably always, I love this color and I love being different, you know, but again, I do think they're not gonna be as, you know, limited as we have seen from some, but they're definitely, you know, not going to be a ton of pairs out there. So again, you guys, let me know in the comment section down below, do you think that this will hurt these with everything coming out? Are these going to be on your radar? All of those great things, man. Let me know in the comment section down below. I want to hear your guys' opinions. And again, you guys, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, there's notifications every time I drop one of these bangers. Hit the like button, hit the share button, do all of those great things for me. Hope you guys have a great week. And of course, I will see you guys in the next video. I love you guys. Thank you guys for everything. Peace.